Welcome to Celebrity Challenge. My name is Georgia, and I will be your host on another round of Celebrity Challenge. As we interview another famous Kiwi, tonight we are very lucky to welcome to the studio one of our most famous Olympians, Mark Todd. Mark, why exactly are you so famous?
I won many Olympic medals and have competed at 6 Olympic Games.
Can you tell us where you come from and where you were born?
I was born 1st of March 1956 in Cambridge, New Zealand.
How about your family life?
I have two beautiful, beautiful children, Laura and James Todd.
So what was it that made you want to become a famous equestrian rider?
I competed in local events and joined a pony club when I was little.
Is there a message you've been carrying along that you would like to share with us? To help all those little people out in the world?
Yes, I have. I would just like to say, well, it's not really a message, but I would rather like to say, have a beautiful, loving pony that you could that you could call your own and can trust you. Also, I think you should, as I did, I think you should enter local events. They're only about $15 an entry. They are very useful.
Do you have anything else you would like to show us?
Yes, actually I do, Georgia. I would love to show you this beautiful picture of me and my star pony, Charisma, at London Olympic Games 2012.
Wow, isn't that a beautiful horse?
Yes, it is, Georgia.
Well, didn't it die last year?
Yes, it did. I was supposed to retire it just before the Olympic Games, but all of the fantabulous riders in New Zealand, like Matt, Tom, myself, Andrew Nicholson, and Caroline Powell, were relying on me to be in their team, so I had to go. But a few weeks later, sadly, he passed away.
Well, isn't that such a sad story?
Yes, it is. I wish she could come back. She was my favourite horse.
It's such a shame. Well, that's it for tonight, folks. Hope you enjoyed that. But Mark Todd, do you think we should take one more glance at that beautiful picture?
Sure. Here she is, my beautiful, beautiful, loving horse.
Thanks for coming in here tonight, Mark Todd. I hope you enjoyed that.